Patio chairs are good for outdoor relaxation. They offer us the comfort of just seating in our gardens or backyards and enjoying the evening sun. Because they are usually left outside, this furniture gets beaten a lot from the elements of weather. This causes them to sag, discolor, ripping of mesh slings, etc. When this happens, they become a shadow of their original self. Many people throw their patio chairs away at this stage. Do not be one of them. Allow us to show you how to fix sagging patio chairs and get them back to life again. Steps on how to fix your patio chairs. If the steps below are properly followed, your chair should be serving you faithfully as it once did. Patio chairs can make use of either fabric slings, mesh slings, or wooden slats. Depending on the kind of patio chair you have. Since we're dealing with sagging patio chairs, we'll focus on mesh slings and vinyl, fabric slings. They are the ones known to sag over time. Fixing your mesh sling patio chair. Step 1. Get a new sling. The first thing is to get a new sling. You must get the measurement of your chair first before making an order. To find your chair's width, take the measurement from the center of one rail to that on the opposite side. Then for the length, take a tape and measure the curvature of one side of the rail. Step 2. Divide your old sling into two. Using a utility knife, cut the sling the middle in a downward motion, and from each side of the rail, take out the end cap. Step 3. Take out your old sling. At this point, you need to remove your old patio sling. Do this by sliding each half from the chair's rails. You will have to loosen the bolts holding down the rails to your chair's frame. Do not remove the bolts completely. The next thing is to remove the spreader bar. If you feel your frame needs repainting, this will be the right time to do so. Step 4. Attaching the new sling. Take out one rail completely. With the hem side of the sling facing the back, slide the sling's nylon rod in the other rail that you didn't remove following its track. Step 5. Tighten the sling. Now take the removed rail and slide it over the other rod that hasn't been inserted into the rail. Once you've done this, bolt the rail to the chair's frame. Make sure all the bolts on both rails are well tightened so that the sling will be rigid. Step 6. Fit in the spreader bar. After step 5, you need to fit in the spreader bar. Performing this might be a bit difficult, so you'll need to do the following. 1. Extend the rails a bit using a pipe clamp. 2. You can bend the spreader bar slightly so that it will fit. 3. Restore the bar's shape by hitting it using a rubber mallet. Step 7. Cut excess nylon rods. Take a wire cutter and cut the excess nylon rods that appear outside the rail's track. Then, fit the end caps on each of the chair's rails. Step 8. Enjoy your chair. You can now enjoy the comfort of your patio chair. Fixing your vinyl patio chairs. Step 1. Get new straps. You'll have to order for new vinyl straps. Before you do that, you'll have to know the measurement of the chair. Unlike mesh slings, you only need the length for vinyl straps. To get the measurement, use a tape to measure the outer part of the chair's frame, wrap the frame in the process. This measurement is for single wrap straps that are exposed with either metal clips or plastic pegs. For double wrap straps, begin at a hole, then circle the tape completely around the chair's frame. After this, pull the tape to the hole on the opposite side and repeat the pattern. Make sure you get sufficient straps as well as pegs that will complete the refurbishing. You can still make use of metal clips if that's what your chair uses. The straps are usually cut to the required length with holes punched into the end of each side of the strap. The holes are where you'll attach the clips or pegs. You can paint your chair's frame at this point before continuing. Step 2. Fasten the straps. After getting your new vinyl straps, fasten them to your frame. Before you attach them, it is advisable you make them flexible. You can do this by soaking the straps in hot water, not boiling water. After making them flexible, fasten an end of the strap to the frame by inserting a peg in the hole. Step 3. Bind strap around your chair's frame. Now that the strap is fastened, bind the strap around the chair's frame. Make sure the peg is covered. For single wrap straps, don't bind it around completely. Just wrap it halfway and then pull the strap to the other side of the chair. Step 4. Pull strap to the opposite side. Hold the strap in the middle and pull it to the frame's other side. Then hold it firmly with one hand and wrap it loosely with your other hand. Wrap it 1.5 round the frame. Step 5. Fasten the strap. Still pulling the strap, insert a peg in the hole. Move the loop created to cover the peg. The strap is now fastened to the frame. Once it cools down, it will become tighter. Repeat steps 2-4 for all other straps. Step 6. Enjoy your chair. You can now enjoy the comfort of your patio chair. Fixing the seat of your patio chair. Maybe your seat has separated from the frame, how do you go about it? Follow the quick steps below. Step 1. Remove the seat bolt. Place your patio chair on the ground upside down and remove the bolts that hold the seat with a socket wrench. Keep the bolts safe. Step 2. Remove the seat from the frame. Just slide the seat through the frame to remove the seat. Step 3. Remove the patio spline. At the side of the seat, you'll find patio spline, remove both. Step 4. Get a new patio spline. The reason the seats began sagging in the first place is because of these. So, you must change them. Measure the new patio spline with the old to get the accurate measurement you need. You can also take the measurement to know what you're getting before you make the order. Step 5. Insert the new spline into the sides of the mesh seat. Slide the spline into the hole openings on each side of the mesh seat. Step 6. Insert the seat into the chair's frame. Slide the seat into the track rails of your chair's frame. Step 7. Screw the bolts. Once you have the seat in place, screw back the bolts. Step 8. Enjoy your chair. You can now enjoy the comfort of your patio chair. Conclusion. With any of the three methods above, you can get your patio chair back in pristine shape. If you have any comment or questions, let us know in the comments section. If you've enjoyed this video, click the subscribe button below. And hit the notification bell so you'll know once we post a new video. Also, drop a comment below so we can know your thoughts. Finally, don't forget to check the description below for more details. And visit our site, www.zimhomefurniture.com, for more awesome home furniture content like this.